There are no laws in Latrobe that limit the number of cats you can have. But police say 45 in one house is causing a health hazard. They discovered them inside a home on Chestnut Street while doing a welfare check on the elderly woman who lived there. Neighbors were noticing a terrible odor coming from the house. They showed us these pictures of cats everywhere. Now, we won't show you, but their droppings are all over the neighborhood. Jim Gabicki finally called police.
We look out for each other. And I think this is really the emphasis is we're trying to look out for this elderly woman who obviously has some problems in dealing with how to manage her own life and care, and also its impact on the neighborhood overall, because now it's reached out and it's touching everyone here and affecting us all.
We tried speaking to the woman about the cats, but she didn't answer the door. The city tried talking to her too, but couldn't convince her to get rid of them. So police called Westmoreland County Area Agency on Aging twice to let them know the home was, quote, completely uninhabitable and that the filth was creating a health hazard. According to the police report, the caseworker said there was nothing he could do and that she could live in filth if she wants to live that way.
For that kind of a response with the evidence that was presented, it's unconscionable.
The director of the Agency on Aging declined an on-camera interview but told us his caseworker flatly denies ever making that statement. The director also told us the statement was probably meant more generically because oftentimes complaints about living conditions don't give them enough evidence to take action. The director said the agency can take action if a homeowner is mentally unstable or if the homeowner is subjected to a health hazard. They can appoint a guardian or even relocate a homeowner. After our phone call today, sources say caseworkers are expected to visit the house tomorrow. In Latrobe, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.
And if you are concerned about an animal infestation in your area, here's what to do. If you feel the animals are in danger, you can call your local Humane Society. If the animals are violating an ordinance, you can call your municipality's code enforcement officer. And concerns about the safety of elderly residents can be directed to your area agency on aging.